Jay Haynes of the Film Sensei YouTube channel. In this video, I will show you how to create this glass window effect in HitFilm Pro. This video is sponsored by ActionVFX. ActionVFX has one of the largest libraries of premium visual stock footage elements in the world. Every clip is in frame, properly exposed, and of the best quality. Premium visual effects stock footage has never been more accessible. Click on the link to ActionVFX in the description below and use the code SENSEIDISCOUNT to get 10% off all of your purchases. Now, on with the video. I did a tutorial about 9 months ago showing how to create this glass window effect using the free version of HitFilm, HitFilm Express with no add-ons. I will leave a link to that video in the description below, and I would encourage you to go and watch that video before watching this one. HitFilm Pro, however, has a very specific effect available that allows you to accomplish this much more effectively and with the greatest of ease. Links to all of the assets I used in this project file can be found in the description. So most everything is set up the same as in the previous tutorial. The CG window is set up in its own composite shot, complete with scratches, bullet holes, dirt, and smudges. I have masked out the bullet holes as well. I have the reflection picture under a grade layer on the bottom of the layer stack. This shot has been tracked, but instead of using a group of 2D point tracks like I did before, this time I used the Foundry tracker and I got a really solid 3D track. I placed the window comp into the 3D space of the shot, and now I'm ready to add the secret sauce, the 3D extrusion effect. Twirling open this effect, the first thing I want to do is adjust the thickness of the glass. That can be done here. I will make it about 10. Next, I will twirl open the environment drop-down menu and source the reflection grade layer. Adjusting these settings will allow you to dial this in to exactly what you are looking for. Notice that the masking of the bullet holes is clearly seen in the extrusion effect. Changing the blend mode to screen will make the glass opaque. Now I want to create a refraction of the environment behind the glass. To do this, duplicate the footage layer and call it refraction. Put a set matte effect on it and source the window comp. That way, any effects that you add will only show through the window. Add a bulge effect to create the refraction of the environment behind the glass. This way, it looks like the light is distorting a little bit as it goes through the window. Refraction. Adjust these settings to dial in the look you're after, keeping in mind that a little goes a long way. Depending on how much your shot moves, you may need to keyframe the bulge effect to continue covering the window. In this case, I keyframe the scale for this shot until it looked right. I'm Jay Haynes for the Film Sensei YouTube channel, and this has been how to create a glass window in HitFilm Pro. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like and feel free to subscribe to my channel. If you have any questions, put them in the comments below. Until next time, thanks for watching.